Alright, hello people, and welcome back. We are in the Great Shoals. And I have been encountering dead that return back from the dead. And, oh man, my strength is back down. I didn't even realize that. I didn't even notice it. I'm strong again. Back up. So I'm here trying to figure out why they haven't sent word back. I got here and there's a whole bunch of undead all over the place. And it's that looks like the townsfolk have turned dead. Oh man, I don't even want this. 95,000, oh that's a lot of money. And it doesn't really even do all that much damage, I don't think. 46, a little bit more. Pretty good condition though. Weighs a ton though, 60 pounds. That's a lot. So yeah, so now I'm just trying to figure out what happened to everyone. Got the key. I'm looking for a way into the castle. I'm very happy that this looks like, even though I'm pretty sure that the level requirement said below 20th or around 20th, and I'm us. I consider myself to be a strong 22. Okay, I have maxed out my level in spear. I cannot go up in spear anymore, which is kind of good because that means now I can use spear as much as I want without being afraid of going up in levels. That's excellent. I can use spear and conjuration, or spear and bow, or spear and sneak. But yeah, I was afraid that I was going to be too high level for this. Distract him so my Dramora can do the killing.
Ah!
can't search any of the bodies because they just come right back to life. And I gotta fight them all over again. Wow, pretty dark down here. Could go up there, but I have a feeling once I come back down here, I will have to. All those creatures are gonna respawn, and I'll have to fight them all over again. I'll just take a quick look down here first. Dungeons of the Salty Dog. I'll try the Salty Dog first. I don't remember there being a trap door to the Salty Dog. Unless I just missed it. Let's save it. I don't think that's gonna matter though. There it is. Get it. Guess I need that cure paralyzation after all. Respawned. Try the dungeons. Hidden door. We like hidden doors. passageway leads to the dungeons under the keep. They too are filled with undead. Something terrible has happened here. See who that is. Oubliette, lock level 100. I do have my scroll, right? Yep, I got one. That was easy. They're probably safer in there for the moment. Moon sugar. Another one of these. Okay. So these are the prisoners. Smitty. Pale. Piracy, murder, brigands, resisting arrest. Captain Frederick Black. Oubliette. Cell key and seldom used key. Maybe it's the oubliette. School mine, moon sugar. Bad, bad, bad. Dwarven crossbow. Maybe a little better than that, except this has got the fortified marksman. We'll keep it. Stay back. So Colonius Falcius. Did it give me... I neglected to send in its weekly report. wants me to go and attempt to discover why no report was sent and why his men haven't returned. Okay. So no other information than that. How about this guy? Are you talking? Yes, I'm alive. Horrible skeletons everywhere. Put in jail for getting caught, very bad. Sleeping when he heard noises like fighting above him. Then it got quiet, kept very still for a bit, then heard scraping noises like metal dragging on stone, he sounds. Long while later, a few hours maybe, heard noises. Sounds like armored men coming into the dungeon. One of them comes down. See anything? Couldn't see the person. Skeleton. Man is not a man, he's a skeleton. Should let him out or not. I'll hold off for a minute. Skeletal prisoner. Let's see if I can talk to this guy. No! I didn't want to do that. Yik! I don't want to fight you. Give up. Captain Frederick Black. Okay. Try this guy.
I should have killed you.
Where'd the other guy go? Back. Funny. Just in case they respawn, let's close them up. Oubliette. Dark elf down there, he could be behind this whole thing. What happens if I let him out? Smitty. Seldom used key. Innocent. Remains of the unnamed prisoner.
Ha 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 ha.
why I gotta have that potion of restore fatigue on me. He wasn't there before. If I should just kill that Smitty guy or not. Back. try killing those other guys, but one of them. So we don't know who Smitty is. Captain Frederick Black. Piracy and stuff. Unknown male, dark elf. All right. Well, no real reason to kill any of them. I guess I can come back and kill them after. Let's try the smithy first. Be infested with these abominations. Master Smith. Oh! Wow. Oh. Ugh. Did I save it? I don't remember if I saved it before I came down here. I guess the name Skeletal Master Smith should have clued me off. Yes, I did. Got him. Yeah. don't think I want to take a chance bringing him back. Swords and helmet. Well, nothing awesome. Save it here and I'll be right back.